And now it's time for Training Camp Today with Neil Roberts and the Minnesota Vikings.
He's a second-year running back out of Augustana in Sioux Falls and played his high school ball in Duluth. Joining us now is running back C.J. Hamm. And C.J., second training camp for the Vikings. How does this year contrast to last year?
This year I'm just feeling a lot more confident in myself. I kind of know the ropes. I know what to expect. I know what it takes to go out there and get the job done. So I'm just excited to get out here and work hard again.
You know, it's a whole new stable of running backs. You know, you're one of the few familiar faces back with A.P. Gon, Asiata Gon. What are your impressions of some of the newbies like Cook, Murray, It's a couple of those guys, veterans in the league.
We have a great group of guys. I mean, everybody in there is very, very talented. And, you know, I'm continuing to learn from them as well. And it's going to be very exciting to see how this preseason, you know, shakes out and see who's getting the carries or, you know, how we're sharing the ball.
All right. We'll talk the offense when we come back.
To succeed in today's world requires forward thinking. Let Forward Communication help your business or nonprofit be a leader. We specialize in media relations, spokesperson training, broadcast talent consulting, syndicated radio marketing, video production, and more. Go to forwardcommunication.com to see for yourself. Our world has never been more muddled in media traffic. Forward Communication can help you reach your audience with the right message. Check out forwardcommunication.com.
Four Bears Casino and Lodge has so much to offer before summer runs out. Take in beautiful Lake Sakakawea on their two-story full food and beverage yacht. Book a private yacht sailing to have your wedding party or any group event. While you're at it, grab your boogie shoes and get down to the Four Bears Casino and Lodge Event Center August 19th for KC and the Sunshine Band. Dress in your best 70s getup for a chance to win prizes after the concert in the Pocket Aces Lounge. Tickets available now by calling 701-627-7575 or visit fourbearscasino.com. Four Bears Casino and Lodge, 4 miles west of Newtown, North Dakota.
With Vikings running back C.J. Hamm and C.J., Pat Shurmur took over midway through last season as the offensive coordinator. The nuances of the offense, what can you tell us about that? How does that fit into your game, do you think?
We're doing a lot of similar stuff as we did last season. We're all trying to get it all under our belt now, having him for the full year. So we're all playing faster, playing a little better, and we're excited to go out there in preseason and really show it.
C.J., what's the next step for you here in training camp? What are you working on?
Just continue to get better every day. That's my goal. No matter what it is, I don't have any specific goals, really. Just to get better every day and make myself more valuable.
How about playing special teams? Talk about that a little bit. I know for a lot of guys that come in and an extra running back on the roster, special teams is a big part of the game.
Yeah, definitely. Special teams is going to be the way that I make it. I'm going to have to be really good on special teams. If I make it as a fullback or not, fullbacks don't play every snap. So I'm going to make myself really valuable on special teams and work really hard.
All right, C.J., hey, thanks for your time. Really appreciate it. Have a great 2017.
Appreciate you. Thanks for having me.
C.J. Hamm with us. Hey, that concludes this edition. If you missed one, check us on the website, trainingcamptoday.com. Until next time, I'm Neil Roberts.
You've been listening to Training Camp Today, brought to you in part by Four Bears Casino and Lodge at Newtown, North Dakota, by the North Dakota Department of Transportation, and by Fisher Industries. We like the tough jobs.